they said all the things you wanted to hear, and they really never addressed royalty, just that they would be considerable, even more than the money we received for the acreage. And then they, of course, told us that once the well was drilled and started producing, then there would be a 3-month period between the actual production of gas going through the pipeline and us getting the check. So when we got the first check, we really didn't know what, you know, what it was going to be. So we didn't understand about gathering fees, but there was a gathering fee. And I think originally that we got the check somewhere in, I think, October, and the gathering fee was like 31% or 33%. But each month it continued to go up. Then it went down for some reason the first of the year, and then all of a sudden it spiked and went up to 80%. So a lot of our neighbors have, you know, are talking back and forth, and the checks were smaller than, you know, the need for the postal man to deliver them or woman to deliver them, because the power of the postage was more than the check was. I think it's sad when you become that greedy that you can, you know, maybe if they'd have started out by stealing from us right off the bat, we'd have felt better, you know.